Okay, we are outside. We're going to replicate a carnival water game with a squirt gun race. And we're using cups, stacking cups, to make our tower before we start. So this could be played with more than two kids. And if you wanted to up the ante, you could add amounts, like 10 points, 20 points, to the cups. We just made it equal here. Okay, so we're gonna have the kids stand back with water guns, and we're gonna say, ready, set, go, knock them down, squirt them. See if you can get closer.